Christian Rivera Foundation en el Concierto del Amor. ¿Cómo te sientes de estar aquí apoyando a este concierto y a esta fundación, que es la fundación de Christian Rivera?
Bueno, first of all, I just want to say I'm really proud of Gungi for putting this all together, bringing us all together here. You know, the foundation is really important. You know, this is the condition that many children have, and so many families have to deal with this and suffer and lose their children. And, you know, hopefully we just keep pushing the message out there and find a cure for this, but, you know, also find a lot of support and love for the families that are going through this.
Right. I think it's great what you're doing supporting this foundation, because we have to spread the word and gather everybody. And you as an actor, I know you're going to reach to everybody. Now, as far as Luis Guzman, what's Luis Guzman got going on right now?
Yeah, well, I just signed on to do the story of Prince. I'm going to be playing Prince. You know, I'm actually playing his uncle. No, that's a lie. No, okay. No, actually, I just finished working on a movie called Journey to Mystery Island. It's in HD and in 3D, and I just spent 3 months in Hawaii and 5 months in North Carolina. You ask me which one is better, I'll tell you Hawaii, hands down. But my boy Josh Hutcherson is here. Come here, Josh. This is the star of the movie, right here. Get right here. And this is my boy, and we just, you know, finished living together for 4 months in the jungle. And he speaks really good Spanish. I dare you, try him.
Awesome. ¿Cómo te sientes de estar aquí en el concierto?
Muy bien. Muy bien, gracias.
Last but not least, Luis, can you tell me what's your Hispanic obsession?
What, who?
Your Hispanic obsession.
My Hispanic obsession?
Obsesión hispana.
When they go, ay, papi.
Me too.
Right?
Me too.
Mommy.
Les show wristbands, blue bands, supporting the Christian Rivera. Una vez más, estamos aquí y ahora me encuentro con Brenda K-Star. Hello, Brenda. How you feel? Cuéntame cómo tú te sientes estar aquí apoyando a la Fundación de Christian Rivera.
Me siento muy orgullosa por tener esta oportunidad. Soy una buena amiga de Gungi Rivera y, bueno, es una fundación muy importante en mi vida porque yo tengo mis hijos y el hijo Christian de Gungi Rivera fue un parte de la vida de nosotros, and he's a beautiful child, and he's always going to be remembered as an amazing kid. And I think it's amazing lo que estás haciendo Gungi Rivera con esta fundación. I think that he's making such great progress, and it's an honor for me to be part of this foundation and to help as much as I can. I think he's an amazing father, and I think any kid would be, you know, honored to have such a dad like Gungi.
Absolutely. I definitely agree with you, Brenda, and I know that your contribution is also a big part of it. Unidos me encuentro con J.R. Star, la voz de la Mega. Bueno, J.R., cuéntame acerca de tu participación en la Fundación de Cristian Rivera y qué mensaje tú le puedes dar a la gente para informarse de lo que es el Blue Band.
Por favor, apoyen. Es bien simple, bien, bien fácil. All you gotta do is buy a wristband. How do you say wristband en español? Un brazalete.
Brazalete.
Compren un brazalete, solo $10, o una camiseta en christianriverafoundation.org. And that's the easiest way. Es la forma más fácil de apoyar esta gran causa.
Qué bien, qué bien. Y bueno, cuéntame, ¿cómo ha estado el concierto del amor?
Ah, increíble. Cuando salió Víctor Manuel especialmente, pero los otros grupos como Iván La Voz, Son de Tambora, en cuestión de minutos va a salir Elvis Crespo, Our Latin Thing, increíble, increíble.
Esto estuvo una sensación verdaderamente, este concierto.
Absolutamente.
Y lo mejor de todo es que este concierto, it goes in honor to Christian Rivera.
Exacto, estamos recaudando fondos para la fundación de Christian Rivera, donde se puede encontrar christianriverafoundation.org, y parte del dinero que hace el concierto.
Perfecto, excelente. Amigos, yo soy Stephanie para IVVH2O, tu obsesión hispana, junto a John Gungi Rivera, el creador de esta fundación de Cristian Rivera. Háblame, ¿quién es Cristian? Cuéntanos.
Cristian era mi hijo. Era un niño increíble. Era un líder, right? How do you say leader?
Un líder.
Leader. And era un muchacho increíble. Él was diagnosed.
You could say
with Ponting glioma a la edad 4 y fracasó a los 6. Y Ponting glioma, DIPG, is a very raro brainstem tumor, tumor de la cabeza, afecta a los niños de 1 a 9 y cuando está diagnosed viven de 3 a 9 meses. Christian logró a vivir 2 años y nosotros estamos tratando de a encontrar la cura para el disease DIPG y estamos trabajando con el doctor en Cornell y Memorial Sloan Kettering, Dr. Mark Swedane, and we're making incredible advances, and so we're really excited that we could keep doing events like this and spread the word about the Christian Rivera Foundation and the beautiful things that we're doing, and you know, raising money for awareness and research. And that's what it's about. And soon we'll say goodbye to DIPG por siempre.
And what are ways that we can get our audience to contribute to this foundation?
Buy a wristband, the signature blue wristband. Puff Daddy wears it. Everybody wears it. If you go on the website, you see all the great people wearing it. Committee members like Jim Jones, Luis Guzman. All great people wear the wristband. It's become a little fashion thing. Stephanie wears it on her photo shoots, which is so cool. I love the pictures that I saw of you. They were awesome. And you could also buy a t-shirt. You could buy a pendant that we have, or just simply make a donation. And you don't need to make a monetary donation or purchase something to make a contribution. You could also make a contribution by just spreading the word, by urging people to go on the website and educating them. Because educating them is also an amazing contribution.
Where can we find you? Is there a website? Yes. Is there Facebook? Yes. Is there Twitter?
There's Facebook, Twitter, and his website. His website is www.cristian, without an H, C-R-I-S-T-I-A-N, cristianrivera.org. And his Facebook is the Christian Rivera Foundation official page. And his Twitter is tweetcrf.
That's right. Well, you already know. Follow Christian Rivera Foundation. Let's go. Log on Twitter, Facebook. Y aquí todos los hispanos, los latinos, nos vamos a unir to wear the wristbands and make this happen. Goodbye, panza and glioma. And forever. Thank you so much, John. Thank you so much.
By the way, Stephanie Carreras is the newest committee member of the Christian Rivera Foundation. And she's been such an amazing supporter. And I thank you.
Thank you. Okay? Thank you so much. Okay. Mi gente, muchas gracias por estar aquí. Espero que ustedes también contribuyan a esta fundación, que together we're going to make this happen and say goodbye to this deadly disease. All right, mi gente, we'll see you next time.
Cristian, if you're watching, Stephanie and I, we love you.
We love you.